He's got a slash in the hand. He's shaking his left hand a little bit, but he stays out there. Pearson, up for Horvat across. Erickson scores! Louis Erickson with his...
Erickson, so Pearson down to Horvat. Doesn't even have to look. Just knows that Erickson is in that spot. Puck to the corner. Couple players missed it. Edler banks it free. Here's Pearson turning. Gets it to Edler. Ahead to Louis Erickson with the empty net. And he makes no mistake. Chris Tanev at his own blue line. Fake the pass. That gave him room to step up to center and rifle the puck into Tampa territory. Horvat puts one in front. Deflected in off.
Oh, Horvat. See, Pearson takes his man. It's off his skate. Horvat to the backhand and Louis Erickson right there.
Tried to go rink wide for Eichel. Tanev takes the puck away and he lifts it outside the line. Canucks working to Bo Horvat. He's got an empty net and he hit the outside of the post. Made sure he gained center though. Now he centers and Louis Erickson has an empty netter.
Back around the boards and getting after it is Hughes. Here's Horvat. Little space. Centers it in front. Pearson off the bench. Dallas down. Louis Erickson.
Pearson in the slot. He has to respect it. He gets right out to cut down the angle, knowing it's going to be a high quality one. And right there comes off the skate of Erickson.
Oh, he was right.
Yep. Bergeron is now the sixth all-time in points for the Bruins. Fifth in goals. Here's a chance in front. They score. The former Bruin, Louis Erickson.
Erickson that jams at home. Just a quick wrister by Adler. He looks up.
Disappearing for one night at least. Horvat gets by his man. He's got Lebo in front. There's the pass. Score!
Backhand pass. And quick. Can't plant. Lebo's there. Tips it in.
He's stripped of the puck. Barkov plays it in. Cannot steal it back. Ferland leaves for Edler, who slides one wide of the goal. Ferland gets to the puck, puts it across. Lebo scores!
As he's going to get it, he looks over, see the quick beak, and he saw Josh Lebo coming.
Perfect. Trying to get inside the line, poking at it is McDavid. Can't control it. Back comes the Vancouver Canucks, led by Vertanen. He'll dump it in and get there first. Vertanen out in front for Horvat, and they score!
Just an excellent job by Lebo just to find this puck. It's Horvat with the first opportunity. Goes right to Lebo.
Tanev able to keep it into the blue line. Here's a pass in front. Erickson with a shot that hit a stick and then the side of the goal. Louis Erickson looking to score in back-to-back games. Here's Ben with a long shot. Stop. Lebo!
Lebo throws it all the way around. Rings the boards. Bo Horvat gets it back to the point. The wrist shot. There's Louis Erickson in front.
Ben launches one ahead. Here's Lebo. He got behind Scandella. Josh Lebo shoots. He scores.
But look at where Scandella ends up. Man, that's not a great goal. That's to either play it with his glove or take the man. And instead,
and Eichel collects for the Sabres. Scandella checks. Here's Besser. Lebo. Patterson just stayed offside. He takes a pass on the near side. Lebo scores.
And now he makes the play. To Pettersson back, and this time short side. Last time
had that reconstructive knee surgery at the end of last year, and he's already making his presence felt away from the puck as he's mixing up a little bit. And now here comes Adam Gaudette in. Gaudette centers. Roussel scores. Leaves for Vertanen in the corner. Jake Vertanen back to Myers. Long wrist shot. Knocked down. Roussel scores on the rebound.
And then goes to the front of the net. Good side of the net. And that opens things up. Adam Gaudette was the guy there, not Jake Vertanen.
Ran into his own teammate. Stetcher sends the puck off the glass and out. Roussel tips it free. Vertanen moves in. Roussel going to the net. Jake Vertanen shoots. Roussel scores on the rebound.
Vertanen, this is like a pass, pad and out. Keeps it low enough. Carter Hutton has to stop it low, and the rebound's going to be right to Antoine Roussel. And that's a good play all.
And he's able to pass one down the boards, broken up by Oscar Fantenberg, who goes rink wide to Tyler Myers. Golden Knights with the only two shots thus far, but there's one from Gunn, and now gammed in from the crease. Antoine Roussel. Roussel.
And look at the hustle. That's a great job to get in there quick.
Trying to find Horvat. The captain gets away from Lindgren, spins back in the corner, looks to the point, centers it, tipped in front, loose, they score!
And Antoine Roussel just funneling towards the net, finds this loose puck and jams it home for a very early 1-0 lead for the Vancouver.
99 seconds remaining. Wild won the faceoff, but the Canucks get the puck back. Here's a one-timer from Myers. Blocked. Roussel scores on the rebound. So Antoine Roussel roofed that one with a minute 31 to go. Makes
and gets it up and over Alex Stalock. There's the shot in front, hit Matt Dumba, and Roussel's.
Puck sent to the blue line off the draw. Oscar Fantenberg dumps it around for Adam Gaudette. Got it, protecting the puck in the corner, puts one in front, champion by Roussel!
Position on Tyson Jost. Watch Jost come back on Roussel, and look at that.